kenophoriata going, it's good for the optics. That the person who led us into the financial and economic crisis we are in, we haven't been here before. There's never been a time when Ghana had not been able to pay its bills. We are not paying our bills. The bills are there. We are not going to start paying them until about 2025, 2026. It's the same guy who gets us kicked out of the Eurobond market. How can he be an envoy? I think Nane knows the international community are not that gullible, so we don't send him there. We don't have an economy now. What is he going to be advising him on? You picked Amin Antap as a minister for finance. Leave him to start doing the work. And the good thing about that appointment, for example, Amin is very savvy about the energy sector. One of the Achilles heels of this economy is the energy. The take or pay thing and the debt we owe the independent power producers. Ken is gone, and that nobody is thinking about is going to sit anywhere to advise anybody or handhold Amin Antap at the Minister of Finance. You know, it will be a terrible move. It will be undoing all that Nana is giving us hope that he's trying to do, you know. And look, Nana is a savvy politician, and he's not going to cut his nose to spite his face, you know. He fought very hard to get Bahamia as the flag bearer. And in the politics of the NPP, political parties in the constitution are instruments for securing political power to implement the policies and the objectives of the party.